morning, Ma'am Rodita Rivera. Today, I'm gonna give the parts and function of the microscope. But first, what is a microscope? A microscope is a laboratory instrument used to examine objects that are too small to be seen by the naked eye. And the parts of the microscope are eyepiece, body tube, revolving nosepiece, objective lens, stage, light or mirror, base, diaphragm, arm, stage clip, fine adjustment knob, and coarse adjustment knob. And their function is eyepiece, also known as the ocular, body tube, it's the eyepiece holder, objective lens, these are the major lens used for specimen visualization, stage, this is the section on which specimen is placed for viewing, stage clip, holds the specimen slides in place, nosepiece, also known as revolving turret, diaphragm, also known as the iris, the adjustment knobs, these are knobs that are used to focus the microscope, mirror, reflect light from an external light source up through the stage, base, used for support illuminator, arm, connects to the base and support the microscope head. And that's the parts and function of the microscope. Bye!